And he went to be with the Lord. So we do want to pray for his family, and some of them are here this morning, let them know. They missed him. Some didn't know exactly who he was until somebody said, oh, he used to play the piano, then immediately everybody remembered who he was, and we just want to lift him up in those prayers just now. Also in your program,